This Dalton Wade Real Estate Group property video is presented by Joe Millslagle. Craving a waterfront lifestyle where you can moor your pride and joy right out the back with direct access to the Myokka River? This spectacular custom home boasts 80 feet of water frontage and will be a dream come true for any avid boater or fisherman. The light-filled 1,950 square feet floor plan is centered around an expansive great room with 90-degree sliding glass doors that open to the lanai and screened-in saltwater pool. Here, you can start the day with your morning coffee or kick back and entertain guests as you admire sparkling views out over the water. The chef's kitchen will serve as the hub of the home with level 4 granite countertops, a full-height granite backsplash and a suite of high-end GE profile electric appliances. There's a range and a double convection oven, a built-in Wi-Fi connect and ceramic induction cooktop, a matching sensor microwave and a French door refrigerator. Gorgeous 18 by 18 inch tile, tall ceilings and custom wood plantation shutters are featured throughout the great room, breakfast room and formal dining room. Extra attention to detail went into the beautiful formal dining space with a 12-foot tray ceiling detail and stunning chandelier. All three bedrooms have vintage legacy hickory hardwood flooring, including the master suite with a walk-in closet and a master bath with a custom tub, a double vanity and a walk-in shower. Both the guest bedrooms enjoy easy access to a full bath, plus there's a laundry room that leads to the two-car attached garage. This home was built in 2002 and boasts electric hurricane shutters for peace of mind, along with a 15,000-watt home generator and outlet, as well as a metal roof with newly updated stainless steel hardware. The 24-foot in-ground, self-cleaning, saltwater pool was beautifully updated in 2018 with a paver pool deck over a concrete slab. Elite ornamental aluminum and vinyl privacy fencing envelop the home, while any boating enthusiast will be drawn to the private 10 by 22-foot dock with Trex. For more information, review the details.